Hey guys, just a six here again. I've just pulled the winch servo out of the hurricane. The unit is sealed with some silicon, but it's very brittle and very thin. And I'm going to replace that, obviously. I've cleaned all the excess or all the remaining silicon remnants from the deck opening or the servo mount opening, and I've taken this apart. So here you see there's a very small O-ring or rubber ring on the very bottom panel of the servo, which sits low in the deck, and that reveals the circuitry, the circuit board here, and the main motor. Might put some silicon around that, I think, and also around this where the cabling comes in and out, just to secure that a bit. There's also underneath, without damaging anything, there's a small set of switches or screws or something in there. It looks like a capacitor. Not sure if you guys can see that, but there are some electronics underneath the main board there. The top case, obviously, this piece here comes off and has what would you call it, main gear, I guess, in there. There's also, you notice where the shaft protrudes from the top of the servo, that has a ball race in there, which is kind of impressive for a cheap boat, I guess, or a cheap servo. Again, an O-ring to seal the top. I'm going to put silicon around this and also the lower section as well. And then we have the nylon gears in the top section. Looks to be some lithium grease or some white grease of some kind on that, which is also promising. So that's the Hurricane 1000 stock winch servo that comes with the boat. Hope that helps somebody. Cheers.